Hey, what's up? I'm Nick Hexum. I sing and play guitar in a band called 311, and I'm here today to talk about the Gibson Firebird X. I've been a big fan of the very previous incarnations of the Gibson robot-type guitars, the first robot and then the Dusk Tiger, the Dark Fire. Basically, what that helped me was to kind of having the ability to get the sound of so many different guitars, it helped me find my sound. And now what I found through that is that I love Gibson playability, but sometimes I might want to have a little bit more twang, and I found that a kind of a bluesy single coil sound that I first discovered on the Dusk Tiger was like really fit for me. So that's what you can get. You know, so many different guitar sounds out of one of these, and now with the Firebird X, having the onboard effects and compression, you're getting a lot. It's a little more expensive than a regular guitar, but then when you factor in how much stuff you're getting all in one, it's actually a bargain. And there's always going to be analog purists that prefer everything old school, and I kind of straddle both sides of the fence. I have my vintage 335 here and my analog pedals and stuff, but I do really enjoy a digital approximation as well. Like when I'm at home, I have a turntable and I have vinyl, but the truth is 9 times out of 10 I end up listening to my music digitally just because of the convenience of it, and that's what's great about this. I mean, you can take this guitar to, if you were going to sit in at a gig, and all you need to bring is the guitar, and you have your onboard effects, you can go into edit mode, and you can change the sound on the fly, add some, I like the way when you make changes here, you can see on the pedal board that's connected through Bluetooth, okay, which type of delay is this, or which, okay, tape delay, chorus delay, ducking, reverse, and so you could actually do your own kind of dub-style show and control everything right here. I like the way I like the bells and whistles. When you change the volume, the volume pedal moves mechanically down there. And I made up a few of my own presets, kind of a single coil sound with kind of a vintage distortion. The distortions are built in, a little bit of slap, kind of maybe kind of a slightly Hendrix-y kind of tone, but I've always been a Gibson player, so having this the Gibson feel is what works best for me. So I'm looking forward to playing this out on tour, and the convenience of being able to just bring this guitar into a hotel with me and on a day off, and just with a little headphone amp, and be able to have my various presets and effects, and I just like to spend free time just jamming along with other people's music, and to be able to just make a few switches and get any tone I want. It's a pretty amazing feature. So that's about it for today, and I hope you enjoy checking out the Firebird X. Thanks.